Yeah. Welcome to the stream, everyone. Alright, so for those who I was recording, right, so I start a new game. This is game plus, so I can watch that last one. Right now we just met the I forgot what this fish's name is. The Witch of the whatever, man. The Witch of the Woods or whatever. And we gotta go to we're here actually. And we gotta get something from this area until you got. Alright, but anyways, we'll be playing this through. Probably be playing for a couple hours. If anything, actually, let me continue this.
Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen.
Alfheim.
Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get your own.
She's not dead. Is she?
Not likely. Come.
Alright.
Look at this place.
Stay by me.
Yo,
touch up. Nothing.
Yeah,
should okay. What is that?
So it's really been like a whole solid year. The last save I have is from this 718. It was like 718.
I think you killed it.
2018. Yeah, it's been a while, yeah. And I hopped in the game yesterday to see if I get the value or anything.
What's that about?
I realized that
not our concern, boy. Focus.
So, you're apparently not supposed to survive that. So you're just supposed to run
here.
In and out.
Boy. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war.
Yeah, we're just playing it through because, everybody's quarantined and why not play some solo games,
Why not just share it?
Greed. You find it a common cause for war.
So aggressive, Kratos. So you just open the chest. Alright, let's go. Forced to walk scene. Forced to walk. Ah, shit.
They keep murdering the light up.
Yo.
It is war. The end of one. The rope one's lost.
What? Alright, let's go then, my guy. Give me that neck, my guy. Give me that neck. Where are you going, my guy? God, you literally just went nowhere. Literally just went nowhere. I was thinking about Hala, my guy. Doing all the extra jumping around, bro. That's someone necessary.
Attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
Why are you complaining so much?
More will come.
Where did this stuff even come from? Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay.
You're hearing shit, my guy. Oh, yes, let's go. What are the odds of that knife is just able to break those skulls, like...
Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
What I really find annoying about this game, though, because, like, you can't go to all the realms, and, like, I don't even know if there's a way to unlock them, bro. Because of Odin.
Wait, is that Sindri?
Oh, wait, I gotta do that. Do this again, I gotta throw the axe, right? What's in here? What am I doing with this? Oh, I'm pushing them in the water. I didn't even realize. Oh, Sindri's over there.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
You're bugging, my guy.
Okay.
No, I'm not trying to hop in the boat yet, bro. Wait a minute. Yo, chill, my guy.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Damn, you get one cutscene, you don't know how to act. Yo.
Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Let's get started, then.
All right, let's see. So, I can get that. To be honest, it's like... I'm really not sure what, like, because I know my Chaos Blades are runic, but I really do get clapped a lot. So, like, defense and vitality, I would like that to go up. Luck, I really don't care about, unless I'm, like, doing the Valkyrie shits, but whatever.
Fine piece of work, if I say so myself. Come back anytime.
Shit on. You're welcome to stream, everybody. I don't know who's watching. Shout out the boys, though. Coming through. Oh, yeah, wait. Let me go back to... Wait. This shit has, like... I gotta take all this. Anything else have anything on there? Let me just get rid of it. Alright. So, we're gonna want, let's see, Crest of Bounty, moderate perk activation, chance to grab blessing, cooldown, successful block, axe kill. Oh, that's pretty good. Gift of strength on a success. Oh my god, I want that one. Living one, I want that one. Tear shard. Oh, that just boosts everything. Oh wow. That's boosts everything by 7. My luck is pretty high right now, to be honest, so I might just go with this, but... Oh, wait, what did I have already? Fudge. I don't want that one. There you go. We can go to this last slot. Vitality. Oh, yeah, we'll just go with Tear Shard. Oh, no. Eye of the Outer Realm. Alright. I definitely need to get more of those shards or whatever. But sadly, I only get one through the chest, which kind of makes no sense. What's over here? I can't throw my axe at that. Unfortunate. I'm trying to get some exploring.
Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, I could have sworn you said
something. What are you smoking, Atreus?
What is it, boy?
Boy, voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
You're bugged, my guy.
It's going away now. It was screaming.
Yo, what's up, Nick?
Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
No, I didn't.
It felt evil.
That's crazy, because if I remembered asking, then I would care, Atreus. Alright, get this. It's like the drop or something. There's something like that. Yeah, that shit. Your eyes do a cooldown. Yeah, I've seen that so many times, right? Alright, back it up. Back it up. Actually, wait. Definitely gonna explore. Trash that, we're going back. Never know. I don't know, I wonder if, like, since you can't go to multiple, like, different places, does it come with the, That's it? Is it dead end? Alright, that's pretty shitty. Alright, we're off. Yeah, Kratos. All that muscle for what, my guy? You can't paddle this boat fast enough. But you can slay gods, like... That's that game logic right there. I did put on a harder difficulty, also.
Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us. They
maybe.
Do not concern us.
You always show my left hand, or something like that. Or just in my left stick. This paddling should take a while.
Be the Ring Temple.
Yes, sir. Is that where I'm supposed to dock? No, it isn't. But I'm gonna dock here anyway. Maybe there's something here I can look at.
Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any ruins around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
This is the Bugatti of all boats, you can tell. Checking the rooms, where the lights, and the wood. I'm really not sure, this looks like a big area, and there probably is some stuff to explore, but I'm really not seeing anything.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. How if I'm such a beautiful place? War makes it ugly.
Do you see with the eyes of a child? In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance.
Eyes,
let's go!
Body parts. Kinda crazy.
Careful, boy.
But that bridge falls from under you, my guy. Yo, what?
The bridge is gone. It's over the crystal
with that stuff. What'd you do with my bridge, dude?
Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Oh, let's go, my guy. The axe is so much better. Like, I mean, it's not as fun as the Chaos Blades, but this is way more Alright. Whoa. That's turn these little dog.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there?
Nah, bro, we're gonna fix the bridge from here. Yo, this man is like.
Okay, so that did
strong,
something.
Too strong for his own good, like.
Come on, here we go!
Oh, there's more? I'm pretty sure if I kill this dude. Neck, boy. Oh, where you going? They always think they're going somewhere, but they're really not. Oh my god. That Street Fighter combo.
What is their problem?
We do not belong here.
Keep calling that air combo traps, my guy. Wait, am I pulling it up or down? I totally forgot.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room.
Yeah, bro, they do.
It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
Are you serious? Oh my god. Back to the sand bowl. This is that solo game experience that, you know? A lot of back and forth.
What else were you going to tell me about war? You know about war.
Yo, we're good.
Wars are fought for two things: survival or advantage.
Enough.
Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish room.
Really, just cut you off like that. With my kid, I just. All right, buddy. I don't know who you're making fun of in the chat like that.
Draw it.
Oh my god, now with this little
boy.
Headache shit. My god, you need some Excedrin?
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Ruger.
Did you say Ruger?
What's happening?
Oh.
Whoa! Look what we found!
Yeah, yo. The floors are on some Avengers shit. There's about to be a jet coming out this. Watch out,
Father?
Jet.
Yes.
Watch out, jet.
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out. But way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
Your cabin.
It's not possible.
Don't say that, bro.
Your
cabin.
What I heard.
Atreus. Enough.
Your cabin, bro. Yo,
he looks different.
This
dude.
Behind me, boy.
I'll run your block, my guy. Like
that can't be good.
I really think this man should be known to like all the realms. Like, oh, no shit. Like, yeah, he's got it. All right.
Oh,
stay away from those cages. Be ready.
What?
Open up, open up.
Right behind you.
Wait, from behind? Wait, what? From where? I'm so... They're charging. Okay. Okay.
Hope that was worth it.
Dude, I will say one of the best parts of this game is definitely going to have to do like the puzzle shit. I forgot, bro. I think it might be this mission, to be honest. Oh no, yeah, I gotta hit it from over here. I forgot. Use the axe. Anyways. Oh, wait, I gotta do it in one motion. Alright. Let's see if I can get this. We're really about to play this game right now. Like, I know we're not, but I gotta go like right here. There you go. Jesus. You know this rage mode upgrade? Health upgrade? I'm looking for a health upgrade. I don't really care about rage. Nope, neither. Oh, it's this one. There's one right there.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Wait. No. How do you get in there, to be honest? Like, I forgot. Like, I've definitely gotten it on the last save. But I just have no clue. I'm just gonna try it this way. Nope. I mean, that works though. I'll just try it this way. There's two ways to really figure that shit out. There you go. That's one seal. Where are the other ones? Nah. No, for real though. How do I get up there? Oh, wait a minute. I think I'm supposed to. I'm dumb. Okay. Oh. No, there you are. This last room thing. They always put the last one in the most difficult place ever. Oh, it's annoying. This is gonna be annoying. I'm about to look like a fool. The two people watching this probably already saw it. And I still don't have the arrows. Come on, bro. It's somewhere here. I'm just not opening my eyes apparently. Is it somewhere like in here? No way. I'm not trying to continue on until I get that chest, dude. That's gonna give me some good. I'm definitely gonna get a health upgrade or a rage upgrade. but I would like to know where it is, to be honest. Could it be through here? I hope not.
We were all back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
I'll use these. It's like, okay, if I need to go that way, I will, but I'm not trying to. Where is this last room? Is it in here? No? Oh my god. This is a pain. I need that chest. Hold up. Like, where is it? Dude, I really have no clue where this could be. I'm gonna hop back up in here one more time. Let's see if I get a good view when everything comes out. Jack. I don't see that guy though. What the hell? Yo, bro. I've literally have done this before. You're lying. My god. You're lying. Where is it? Where is it? Where is that shit? Oh my god, this is pointless. You're lying. You're lying, bro. Jeez. That was way. Yo, I'm done. Please give me out of here. Yes. And I got an achievement. Yone. I don't know how to pronounce those, the accent parts of the course stuff. Alfheim, Niflheim, or whatever. All the Heims. Alright, let's go. Come here. That's some horseshit right there, bro. What the hell? Wait, is that open up there? That's what that's for. So I can see over there. No wonder. Oh my god. I've streamed this for hours while my game's downloading, so. Yo, yo, check my kid! Dude, I wish you had a jump, bro! On the blocks, on the blocks. Yo, look at that. I call that aimbot. Yo, sacred of that hand, bro. Oh my god, yo. What? Look at that, you don't know how to wield the axe? Alright, we gotta go through there.
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
No, you suck. You suck, bro. Why didn't you just transfer? Like, they really did me dirty like that on purpose. What the hell? Where does that connect at? Where's the other one? Hey, man. There has to be another one somewhere. They're asking me to destroy that. There's gotta be another one. I probably can't see it yet, though. Oh. Oh, that was easy. I would expect if the dude's doing a two-handed throw, that's just gonna be harder, but... give me some hacks over, because that's what I need. Oh, this gap's like, bless. I'm about to get the full God of War second, why not? Wow, I really wasted rage right there. Even though the rage bar was obviously not being used.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Drop a message.
Okay.
Drop a message down below, if you are watching. And if you are, I hope you're enjoying, because, you know. Sometimes, but... I just came in through that way, right? Or is it that way? Oh no, I gotta go that way. I can't shoot at that thing yet. So basically, I can't go anywhere except out the door I need to. Correct. Alright, let's go. What the fudge?
More of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Yes, sir. Kratos kind of goaded, though, like, for real. Like, when am I going to see him in Smite, my guy? Practically is a god, yo. So we'll make a religion for this guy. Come on now. He's slain all your... Netflix. Whatever the North is. I don't wanna be wrong, like is it Scandinavian or whatever? Whoever the North stuff is from.
Above you, look out!
Well, like you can watch it sometimes, but it's really good. I mean, or you can watch it in English too. The voiceover wasn't that bad. Oh, shit. I hate you. Bro. Oh, yeah. You want this chest, my guy? Like Iron Man, my guy?
We can use it against them.
Watch our backs, boy.
Yes, boy.
using it first. Smart.
That's dope. That's dope. It's about time Kratos got a new weapon, though. I think it switched up.
I did it. You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
Hey, that could be valuable.
Spoils of war. That's an artifact. What's over there, my guy? I got a look and want to see what's over there. Alright, come on now. You have to climb down the same way I climbed up. Where did I climb up from? Can't remember. Where was it? What the? Alright, whatever.
Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Yes, sir, it's like a gondola. All right, I'll see you, little pony. Cell locked up, looking like Kodak Black down there. Oh my God, the light!
Look, the blue door. We made it.
Yes, sir.
No, I will never get used to walking in solid light.
Facts, yo. Because if this shit falls off, I'm gonna need to use your app.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem.
Use the power of your mind, Kratos.
These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, yeah,
I think
we will find another way
Atreus
in.
Is still open, bro.
More of those bells.
An ordinary chest of nearby.
God, I hate these things, bro. Mad annoying, my guy. Well, there's one right there, and there's one right there. They always place the last. Oh, nah. Alright. And I'll take the horn of mead, or. Mean of mead of whole. Horn of mead. Horn with mead. Horn of blood mead. There you go. There you go. Man, these upgrades really hitting different, no cap. I'm feeling big and stronger. Let's go. This armor makes you feel tanky, bro. It's called Cod of War.
The dwarf again.
Sindri?
It's considered perfect, not even perfect. Alright, let's open this thing.
Look here. Another.
The lore in this game is mad dope, though.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Yeah, it really is.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination.
Yes, my guy.
To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic, but...
Nah, just tell me what magic
means. Oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me.
Well,
one
bro.
Of the best.
Oh, no.
Infused with the echoing
God.
Screams of 20
Trash.
Frost right. Trolls.
So I'm
give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman.
Yo,
she wanted
wipe,
to protect people.
Yeah,
I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who would use it for good. She even spoke her native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin sem Gengur, Egen Vigum Hans.
Gengur I.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindri.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
High key, if I get my luck up that high, that'd be kind of dope. Anyway, I look at this, apparently my runic is going to go down, bro. It's unfortunate, but it's going to go down, so the best thing I could do is either Vitality or this one, to be honest, but... Nah, my luck's 87. I'll definitely get this one next. Scap Slag, Hacksilver, that's all I'm lacking. I need to start stocking
nothing.
Some Hacksilver.
Okay.
This way.
Yeah, nothing. Useless ass. Give me some free upgrades, actually, huh? How about that? No? Alright, sentry.
We're inside. I wonder what those are attached to.
These nuts?
Almost!
I don't know what I'm supposed to get. Oh, wait. Is that one there too? Oh, I didn't know. I can do it from down there. It's easier. Do all the extra thing up there, my guy. Do I really want to invest? It uses XP. Hell yeah. Wait a minute. It's all funny games, but let me see if I got anything else I could upgrade. See, right here, my axe. There you go. Uh-oh. Oh no, yeah, this one is good. I actually like this one. Oh, I gotta keep on the menu. What is this one again? Oh yeah, it's that one. That one comes in clutch a lot, yeah. I always find myself needing to stun somebody. Tears Revenge. That's a lot of damage. Oh yeah. That seems like a tier move, actually. Alright, now we can upgrade the play as ways. Which was it? Was this one or this one? I'll just upgrade both of them. Definitely not. Acre Storm is definitely the wave. best one for you. Atreus, I got you the best armor, right? I don't want to hear you complain. I still haven't unlocked these, bro. Look at that shit. Permanently increases by... Bro, what?
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
What's impressive, my guy?
Can you read it?
From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
I'm obviously missing one. I got it, right? Okay. What the hell was the point of that? Was it done something? Nope, guess not. It's turning left.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. Why would they do that?
Yeah, save my man, yeah. Save my man, yeah. Save my man. No. Chill.
Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. I do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Near. Look for a way inside.
That did it! Look! More light bridges!
Follow me.
That's cool and all, but... Bro. I really wish I had my light bow. so much shit I'm missing because I can't. But I'm gonna get it after this anyway, so. Hopefully I have the backtrack though. I don't know.
You still have much to learn.
Restoring all the pathways.
Yeah, we restored all the pathways, my guy. My guy. Come on now, Kratos. Here. Hustle. Wow.
Not even like a, there's a smidge of health right there. There's a smidge.
How does a person get all these? Nah. What? Back into the hive. I'm obviously missing something because I'm not sure how I'm about to get all these.
Side.
When we make it to the light?
Yeah.
How do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Quiet! I have him. Their knife boy.
Stay back.
Hey, my guy, just jump into that.
The light!
Near our goal, but we must be careful. Understand?
Holy! Holy fudge, man! A lot of...
imagine they all start attacking that shit. Yeah, bad game. This one is so ass.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
I need my fist!
That's crazy.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir!
Jump!
Holy... Where are they at, though? From my hands!
Keep shooting, boy! I will clear our path! Working the time between your volleys! There are many targets! You will not miss! A narrow path negates superior numbers! Stay focused!
That's bad. You got that all that war knowledge, right?
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? It really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I wanna
stay
go-
here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
Light,
you have
guy.
To come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Thank you. doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy, I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
Jesus.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Hey, you got potential.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Can't get through all that stuff covering it.
It's still covered. So I don't know what you think I can do here.
All right, chill the fuck out with that attitude. All right, buddy. I sent the two in that one. I felt it, okay?
That stairway's blocked.
You complain a lot.
There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there.
Yeah.
Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
right. That's a nice path and all, but...
I'll keep shooting, but it's not going to work if you don't clear that stuff off it.
Atreus.
Just saying.
Shut up, Atreus. Shut up. Oh, you did it. Good shit. Use his bomb. I think if I go inside that, like... Inside the thing in Midgard...
Let us make our way back up.
I really thought that going that way is like just another different terrain, but I guess we actually need to go that way. Alright, I'm definitely gonna see. I'm not sure where I have to go at this. I'm probably gonna end up at the gate reader. With the witch, so if that happens. Weapons I got, my guy.
This is block two.
Go!
you taking that?
Stream is going pretty good, not gonna cap. Oh snap. My dash up.
Here.
Read that, boy. Read that, boy. All they talk about, I can read multiple languages, but you can't read the. You're not gonna know what it says.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it? Carry that everywhere?
I just might. What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Hawk Silver, right there.
Instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Oh, that was kind of mean. That was kind of mean, my friend. I'm trying to look around for the bells, bro. Once I get out of here, that'll be the end of the stream, but damn, yo. Like, without these bells.
Reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's you. Stupid man. So, it's a door after all.
guy. There's one. So does that mean I should be able to see all them from over there? Yeah, I should be able to see all them from over there. Struggle finding another bell. Oh my god, they make this way too difficult, my guy. Like, come on, dude. There's the one there. It has to be somewhere where I can see it.
We are wasting our time in this area. Time to go.
You're lying. You're lying. Where? I can't go back. You're lying. You're lying. You're lying. You're actually lying. You're actually lying. Nah. I'm backtracking this whole thing then. That pisses me off. Because I need that chest.
You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
You're capping hard. That is some mega cap right there, yo. Hell no. Are you serious? Bro, what the fuck? Let me go back in, please. Let me go back in. They suck in. Oh my god, whatever.
Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Yeah, he's all deep on that one.
you do.
Supposed to get across without a crystal.
We find the crystal.
From here.
Alright, but we're gonna see how far we can go with the axe. You said find a crystal? Alright, my friend, let's find a crystal. Crystal anywhere.
Sure you can handle carrying that?
Yeah,
don't
bro,
want you to
sure.
be lagging behind when you get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
What do you think about electric arrows, bro? I don't know. We don't want electric arrows. Ah. was sitting there trying to do that puzzle, taking my time. That shit was kind of funny.
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sandbag that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Shut up, Atreus. This guy just comes right there, yeah, to be honest.
Mistake. Did we help the wrong side?
I...
Let me guess.
You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
Wow. Oh my
boy,
god.
Read this. Boy, what's
what
that?
What's that?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all.
Man, God, that's a pretty good,
Atreus.
Forget it.
That's a pretty good,
Fine.
Off the street. It's not good, you know, outside of the beautiful area. I'm gonna... Clean plug-in. Manual save. How long have I been playing this game for? Let's see when the time changes. You are lying. I did not start playing this game that. Okay. Wow, I've been playing for a while. Alright, I hope everybody enjoyed the stream. Everybody have a good day. And take care.